Good. Yeah. So you have to understand how you're going to be in order and out of order at the same time. See, how you going to ask God to bless you and you out of order? See, if God asks you to do something, how you going to ask him to do something for you when you're out of order? And see, let me tell you something. We, the Bible said the reason we struggle so much is because of lack of knowledge. Folks want to come to church, but they won't come to Bible study and Sunday school. But you would think about it. Would you go in the military and go fight a war without going to basic training?
Amen.
But what happens is we want to come to Christ and we want to get all in positions and places in office in the church, but we won't come to basic training, which is Sunday school and Bible study, to understand who the enemy is, how to fight the enemy, and what weaponry you need to fight the enemy with.
Amen.
That's why I hop on it so much, because God's people should be, we should not be the laughing stock, and we should not be falling behind. God left us as an example for the world.
Yeah.
We should be the one that's home out all the time.
Right.
We should be the one that's lagging behind all the time.
Yeah.
We're supposed to be the forerunners for Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
That's why I hop on it all the time. Because he said, my people will perish because of lack of knowledge. And if you won't come to Sunday school, you won't come to Bible study, you won't do the things that God asked you to do, that means you're lacking in knowledge. Yeah, you might get your soul in heaven, but why are you grieving so hard?